David can drive 300 kilometers on one tank of gas. Which expression shows how many tanks of gas he will need to drive 1,200 kilometers? In order to do this question, we'd have to take 1,200 kilometers and divide it into groups of 300. Each group of 300 represents one tank of gas. Now, if you can't see the answer right away, you might not know that a division symbol can also be written like a fraction sign. So 1,200 over 300 actually means divide. So the answer 5.